G'day, my name's Wilfred West from Lochport, Victoria, Australia. Today's date is the 23rd of the 6th, 2015, and it's 18 to 11 in the morning. And I just got back from the surf beach, so we're going to watch these birds here feed. We have a magpie floating around, we have these two beautiful colourful ones over there, and you've also got this red one over here. You can just see his head pop up every now and then. Yep, and it's sunny at the surf beach, I tell you that now, it's beautiful. Good, same one down there. That's the same colour one the other one was. It's feeding the other one. Beautiful, aren't they? Oh, now we've got this little one. We've got another colourful one there. He's just popped back into the picture. There was three of those earlier today. Alright, so he's popped in. Oh, he could have a... And you got the other ones like a... I don't know what you call those. Pheasants. Oh, this one here is just like... determined. Let's see if we can lift this up a bit, I think. Come on, I'm trying to catch everything. This one here's eyeing up everything, trying to protect it a little. Oh wow, look at that. It's a nice sight. Well, what I'm going to do is just zoom out and just keep that in my leg. I don't know what I'm trying to focus on. They're both good. What I'll do is I'll lift this up, I think, and then try and get a good focus on one of these. Feels like it's going to rain here, but it's sunny and warm at the ocean. Let's lift this up. Didn't want to get too close to them because I don't want to scare them away. I want them to eat. Now let's have a look. And Mr. Magpie comes into play. I'm going to let that record. I'm going to have something to eat. I might focus on this one a little bit. Ground pigeon. What are they called? Pheasants, I think. Come here. Oh, yeah, this one. He's going to try feeding the magpie if he can. Oh, now we've got some interesting colour ones here. With the red, blue, and black ones, and a slight bit of white on the end, the elbows and their wings. I'll just leave this open like that, we'll see where we catch her. The magpie might, we might get the magpie off there, I hope. Oh well, looks like all the coloured birds are left. We've only got these pheasant things here. And this one here. And this one here. It's a beautiful bird. I love the red, sort of like pinkish red. What all they have on the neck. Stands out really well, a lot of them. And they've got that yellow underbelly. Beautiful looking bird, this one. Feet are red too. If you notice that. Oh well. My name's Wilfred West from Loch, Victoria, Australia, signing off. Thank you for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome. You all have a great day now.